Hello everyone. I just would like to let everyone know that my TikTok account and YouTube account has been created by me, Pinoy Toronto, and Ronald Cachola Makapagal in my YouTube channel just for fun. I just want to give a happy face and entertain everyone during this pandemic period. I know that this is very tremendous and we are all affected with this situation, and I just would like to know, to let you know that if we can change the situation, change it. But if we cannot change the situation, change our attitude towards the situation. I'm not growing crazy. I'm okay. I'm a normal person. I don't need any pills to take because I'm okay. So if you guys find it weird and annoying, just unfollow me, block me on Facebook or whatever social media, then it's okay. I don't lose anything. I am as I am. I will remain as I am, and I will continue to aspire and inspire before I will expire. I want to perpetuate my name and glorify this story so that my memory will always live and live for those who come after me. So to, for those who wants to watch and enjoy them, just continue, and mabuhay kayong lahat. God bless.